want to do like a vampire kind of theme. But this video is more like a movie. That's why I'm about to say movie.
We're starting with our first intro of the whole video. We introduce our character, Sarah, away at school in Italy.
The whole vampire setting happens in Europe, so we're in Europe.
Hi, I'm Katie Sharp, and I'm playing Sarah. We are in the Universal lot. It's pretty hot, but it looks pretty chilly.
She's invited to a party in which, on her way there, a bunch of stuff happens. And what you'll see in the video. Don't know if I give you a shot yet.
Look, mama, I'm beeping your style. Hey, my name is Heineken, and I'm playing one of the vampires. And basically what happens in the scene is you see a black cat run down the alley, changes into me, and I'm hunting down Sarah, the main girl. Cool. Should be fun. Rock it.
I'm being followed by the Croatian vampire. And So Shy steps in to save the day.
This is one and only So Shy. the world is not ready for what this woman will be bringing.
I got a little secret for ya. I never sleep when comes the night. But every time I snap my fingers, I switch back into the light. I'm gonna belong to your son.
The song is based on the battle between the dark against the light. It's just amazing, you know. It's my first video. It's kind of a dream coming true. Being part of it is just a blessing.
Waiting for you. It's looking bright and early.
So there are vampires, and we happen to be the keepers, you know, like who kind of protect, you know, the victims from potential attacks, you know, from the villains. So now we're here, you know, shooting the video, and I'm just enjoying each second right now.
Am I the one and only? 'Cause you're the only. It felt so long and lonely.
I am leaving the club because I've realized that I am surrounded by the vampires and I'm really scared. One of the vampires who I don't know is a vampire who I was previously dancing in the club with chases after me, and then we make out. No, then I run away and Tim comes and saves me. I didn't know he saved people from vampires and made fat beats. I'm really impressed.
Katie likes me. She wants me to save her. Ain't that right, Katie?
I am so close to sinking my teeth into Katie, who's been my prey the entire time. And also when Timbaland comes in and dissolve, I'm disappointed, so I dissolve, I guess.
Hanging out on the set for Morning After Dark. About to shoot my scene right here in the kitchen. It's my first time filming a video in a kitchen, but lately I've been doing a lot of cooking, so everything starts with onions, you know? Like, you need for soup, whatever you're making. So tell us, what am I doing?
Oh man, you are playing a mysterious protector within this video. Well, we don't know if you're a protector or on the other side. We want to leave it up to the audience to decide, I think. It's a mystery.
I know that you know that I know.
Don't you see that my teeth just grew up a little bit? Behind us, these are actually the people part of the Keepers. All the others that are actually on the right side of the force, you know, battling with us.
Dead for real. They like they dead.
Yeah, so right now is ultimate confrontation, let's say. I'm pretty confident, you know. Pretty sure we're gonna win the battle, so I'm not really stressing about it.
What two K?
We're here. This big old party extravaganza.
All my friends are coming.
Are yours?
This has been amazing 2 days of shooting.
That's it. It's the end of it, man.
Yeah, that's the rap! Timbaland, Music After Dark!
I'm really sad it's over. I had a great time, and I can't wait to see the finished product. We'll see you next time. It's a lot of fun.
Everybody just had the greatest energy. Tim had fun. We had fun together. I'm happy about it. I mean, I'm just really, really, really hyped about it, actually.